story about two brothers, Rob and Vic. Grew up in the world alone. God forgot about them. Forced to fend for themselves. Rotten apples in New York City. Story takes place in 1993.
How many pigs did we get so far?
I couldn't care to count. Snatch him up quick.
If he scream, I'ma put him out.
Put the heat to his face to shut him
up. So I could dig him out. Went in his pockets and got the cash. It's a big amount.
Dead cold in his eye. Without caring. If money speak, that explain the voices I've been hearing.
You ain't really have to kill him.
No guard, he move, but I lie.
And his ass six stick up turn homicide.
So that's the way our mama died. If you with me, I'ma slide.
So we slid, had to get our gameplay together. Cause this little bit of stick up blue, they lasting us forever. Desperate, on the edge with no place to go. We can't go back to the hood. We stuck up everyone we know.
For the love of mine.
Supposedly,
we was supposed to be getting work from this large cat.
But since we know where he rest at, we gon' bogart.
Son frontin' so hard, heard he had 100 G's alone on his go-kart. Crab White showed me mad cash in a blouse.
She said he had the mustache at the house.
Couldn't pass up a jokes like this any day.
Anyway,
on our way there, I'm feeling bad vibes.
Okay, don't say that.
That's when we bump heads with pics that we stuck from way back up on Atlantic. The way them niggas looking, God, they driving mad frantic.
Yo, don't panic, trust me. I jump back and bust me. Shots through they windshield, they ain't windshield. Hit the kid behind the steering wheel. It's the way I feel. In a state to kill, I wanna watch him die.
Wait and chill, we got bigger fish to fry. Two L's later, in a Bed-Stuy elevator. Got off the fifth floor.
Would've hit the score, ready, kick the door.
Off the hinges,
bust shots with my entrance.
Only thing I saw was a nigga 4-4.
His gun jammed.
He tried to run in, reached for a knife, shot him in the leg.
So think about your life and tell me where the loot's
he
at.
Said,
I'll tell you just don't shoot.
With the sight of fear, dragged him down 6 flight of stairs to the basement. And in some way, he had a trap door in the pavement.
Smacked him with the gun, kicked him out the way. Had to be at least 500K.
Now here come the bitch talking about a share of the wealth.
So he put her in the hood, the head out of the wind for self. Can't even spend it.
Unless we disappear.
Yeah,
and we got this place. So much dirt shit we did, it's hard to show our face. So we bounced out of town and went down to Miami.
Cause most of those cats we grabbed was like family.
Now me and you beefing, nah, it can't be true. It all started when all we had was just me and you. Now we're whole different persons when I'm starting to see you. Remember when we had the new Lex?
With the two techs rolling to the Duke. Drinking stout.
Think about what we gonna do next. We used to work tight. Half-ass cars down to dirt bikes.
Hoping everything will go right with the Snow White.
And the number spots that flow all night. Up to this day, it was all
man,
tight.
Fuck that. You my little brother. We came out the same pussy. But I'ma kill you, you dummy. You fucked up my money.
Nah, the money fucked you up.
Try to say the money changed me.
What you think? I'm your brother. You got a gun in my face. See, how can one tiny mistake make you wanna erase me?
Fuck that. You got a side deal. That's why they raided the block.
Now, how the fuck I'm supposed to know the undercover was a cop.
So
let's put down the guns and let this bullshit
nigga, stop. I ain't
I'm telling you,
shit.
Let's just chill, man.
Fuck that, nigga.
You don't gotta be this way, man.
What, nigga? It gotta
you
be this
gotta
way.
Be like